Product not yet rated.
My contacts call me Bane, and I oversee an underground organization called CrimeNet. I find the top thieves, thugs, hustlers, and drug dealers. I hook them up with contacts and set the stage. They think they're working for themselves, but they just can't see the bigger picture. What seems like a simple bank heist on the surface is much more. The Payday Gang were tested elsewhere, pulling little jobs here and there. Little do they know, I'm training them for the greatest heist of all.
Robbing banks with your friends is fun, especially the ones that have been robbing the people blind. Some say we are modern-day Robin Hoods, and others, they just don't understand that we have a choice.
Nice wig, Wolf. They make it mint.
You got cool, easy, recognizable hair.
Is that what you call it?
How about DNA? Douchebag.
James, I want you on point. Wolf, keep your finger off the trigger. Dallas is gonna take out security cameras. You guys good? All right.
Let's have some fun.
Do this.
Get us there!
Newton said for every action, there's always an equal and opposite reaction. This is our reaction. Am I a criminal? I don't think so. Everyone needs a job, right? We all need a payday.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are robbing this bank, not you. Comply, and you live.
Resist, and you die. Really?
Move! Bank vault! Now!
Please remain calm and nobody will get hurt. We are only recovering money that has been stolen by First World Bank from the American people.
Boss, tie her up. I got him.
Give me your hands.
Give me your hands.
They took your money to line their pockets and convince you it was for your benefit. We do not wish to harm you.
Think about your family. Think about your friends.
I said stay down. Do not, I repeat, do not be a hero now. No tracers, no dive pass.
Copy that.
So let's go.
Clear. Clear. Clear.
Let's go.
Bad, lose it.
Come on.
Clear.
All right, 30 seconds. Leave it. Time's up, let's go.